him back.
Wait, hold on, guys. What? I know what'll help me be better at this game.
It's not gonna. Oh God.
Fancy.
Wait, wait, no, 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 this is good.
Oh, is it?
Oh God, no. That's not good.
You took a hard, have a hard pause.
Yeah, I was hoping to get a string. No.
All right, let's keep on rolling.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
I was thinking of the Limp Bizkit rendition of Rolling.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. What?
Okay, wait, do I see reeds all the way in the distance over there?
You do.
Can let's we go grab and poach them? We can't rely on our teammates.
I'm still where I started off, spawn wise.
Oh, this is the wall, but we wanna.
What?
I think we're safe. No, I thought I heard someone.
Just a sheep, Pyro, don't worry.
Boss does not care. That boy does not care. Diving head first into danger like it was nothing.
Well, I didn't think he would attack me that fast. And I thought I had enough momentum to hit him off the edge.
What would you do if, like...
Oh, yes! There we go!
Yeah, get him, Baj. Get him, Baj.
Wait, what?
Nebris, get up.
Baj got diamonds.
Oh, okay.
Nebris, yeah,
so
Nebris...
all we need to do is find our team, and we're equipped with diamonds. No searching required.
We just need to get there.
Stand on the good boss. If we see someone, what's the plan?
If we see someone, we attack them. If they're on our team, yeah. I mean, there's not. Just
go through the desert real quick, just in case there's a desert temple that hasn't been founded.
Yeah.
You never know.
Good idea, MC.
Hey, I may not be eyes, but I'm brains. But what's not good?
The Iron Curtain got diamonds. Oh, Anders got. Dude, they're going to. What? Yeah, they're going to the Nether.
Wait,
Anders and Avidia.
Okay,
we can meet them there, but it's risky, man. But we know where they are, at the very least.
Mm-hmm.
So, the only people we could look at for Packrat, Baj, Milby, Seth.
Can you watch out for the prickly pricks here?
I can see them, don't worry. I can see in front of me, just not.
I'm sorry, excited. I'm just like, yeah.
You're worried. You're turning them into Minecraft mom.
Minecraft mom. Wait, no, that's Etho. Or wait, no, that's Beef.
No, wait, that's Pyro. Wait, that's Good. No, wait, that's Michael.
No, it's not.
Radio silence. Radio silence.
Why?
I like to have a little nosy.
All right, let's stay silent for 10 seconds here. Yeah, no, we're good. Oh, no.
They beat us to it. I doubt they're alone. Well, their strength in numbers, pause.
That's not good.
You know what would be really good right now?
Remember to keep your eye down so you can see people down below. But, like, keep it up at the same time so you can actually see people ahead of you.
No doubt Cole is with Kurt because he's probably just crafted his first sword. And now he's going to enchant it.
I hope they didn't get too many diamonds.
Even trash can defeat a genius pause.
I know.
Play their cards right. So all we need to do is play our cards right. Not saying we're trash or anything, but we only have this basic gear.
Oh, dude, there's a village over here.
Okay, proceed with caution, MC. Okay. Pause. It may be booby trapped. It may be booby trapped. There's a horse. Pause. Hey, why don't you feed it a golden apple?
Fuck you.
Aww.
Right, okay. Keep him peeled, DMC. Keep him peeled.
My eyes are peeled.
It's been raided.
It has. Well, has it?
No wheat.
Keep an eye out in the buildings here. Or Team Aqua if you guys are around. Or Friendly. Friendly!
Marco! Nothing in there?
No.
Anders is on 8.
Oh no! Anders probably got hit by a fucking...
Wait.
It's beef. It's beef.
Is it?
Yeah. Shh. I think we should get some cover. Retreat, 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 retreat.
Shift, retreat. Shift!
Have enchantments. They have enchantments. Back off, boss. Pause.
Is that Anders? It could be Paws. What? Oh my god, that's amazing. Sharpness 5.
Well, they have sharpness 5. Let's go.
That's positive.
Fuck you, Beef. It's not me.
fuck.
Just go. They're gonna have to come up. Just come up.
Sharpness 5? Holy fuck.
It's a joke.
You think?
Oh yes, they knew that we were there. Don't be Pause. So gullible, Pyro.
Where's Paws?
Come here. Come here, follow me. Don't talk anymore. I saw where they were. I don't know if they can hear us anymore. They're down below. I didn't see any way of getting there, though.
There was no way to engage without putting one of us at risk. What do you think we should do? You think we should go in an opposite direction now?
Well, I don't know. It's just Kurt, Beef and Kurt. And
Kurt
they're,
has a chance. They
yeah,
have
but
chance,
Beef so... is at 10 health.
Kurt's point. But, ow, my butt hurts.
What do you want to do?
It was only Kurt and Beef. But I mean, like, if we do get the jump on them, we'll be able to at least get new gear.
We have to go in with the expectation that one of us may MC.
I get down here.
We have to go in with the expectation that one of us may die, and I'm okay with that.
Ben, I have a flint and steel.
God damn it, don't burn yourself, though.
Give me flint.
I don't. Mm-hmm. I turn them into arrows.
You got gravel? I got gravel.
What do you want to do, Post?
Gravel?
Well, I mean, what I think we can do, if you guys are willing to do it, is we can dig down right here. We're gonna have to go on radio silence and dig towards them.
Go for it. Sounds fun.
But
I'd let you lead.
Are you guys okay with this idea, though?
Yes. Yeah, whatever.
Anything beats sitting out here.
All right. From here on out, just radio silence, unless you need to.
Mm-hmm.
For how your character can move, so you can use it to signify stuff.
If I block, that means stop. Try and stay shifted, though.
was hoping we would get into some epic Civil War style battle. Two teams lined up on either side of a field.
Yeah, I know, right? That'd be amazing.
Charge!
yeah, this goes to a place we've been. Well, maybe there's other stuff.
Are you the one who got... Oh, yeah, you got that village, you said.
Yeah. There's nothing in it. Well, there was a guy... You needed 5 emeralds to trade for 1 diamond helmet, which is a pretty good trade, but... And there was... Oh, there's a wooden pick over here.
Oh, that was mine. Nice. That shit, my inventory's getting kind of crazy.
And then there was a guy who accepted wheat for emeralds, but I kind of felt really vulnerable out there.
Yeah.
So I came down here, but it's not far from here. Oh, here's a dark area. Come on, 1 gold. That's all I ask for.
Hope I hear a spider.
Okay, yeah, me too.
Oh, there he is.
You see him?
Oh. Yeah, I got him. Ow! God,
oh, he hit you?
Oh, there's another string here, though.
Sweet. Okay, we can make... And I have 12 arrows on me, so that's decent.
Yeah.
Here, you do the bow thing. I'll put down a crafting table for you.
Okay.
And I will throw my string inside your body. We missed a mark. I don't know if we have.
No,
I think
it's
we're
in
close
4 minutes.
To the next one. Yeah. That sounds like a big slime. Kurt, you still there?
Yeah.
Okay, you're getting further away.
Yeah.
But that's okay. I'll come back to you.
All right, I got a bow.
All right. I'm just checking to see if there's any gold. Oh my god, zombies everywhere.
Oh,
more zombies.
Oh my, at this place. Whoa!
That's okay.
Oh,
not a problem. There's a cave down here though that goes downwards, and it might be good to check it out.
All right, I'll come back.
I see your name.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a lot of dudes.
Yeah, there are. Okay, let's get this going. Oops, I just threw some coal in your face. That meant no disrespect.
Did you want this bow since you have a bunch of arrows?
Oh no, I'll give you the arrow. Here, you do. I think you're probably a better shot than I am.
Oh, right above this zombie. Zombie.
Good communication.
Say the word 17,000 times. Do you want to plunk down the enchanting table so I can enchant this?
I don't have the enchanting table.
Oh, I do.
Oh man, don't scare me like that.
Psych!
My god.
Oh man.
You scared me so much right there. Anders is at 9. No, Anders is at 8. Nebris is at 9.
Power. Awesome.
Power. That's good. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
Punch is the one you don't want.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, overpower, I mean. There's a lot of stuff, a lot of guys over here. But hopefully we'll make it.
Whoa, that's a big opening there.
Yeah. Get out. That goes all the way down to lava level. Oh, and I see gold. I see gold.
Oh, awesome. Awesome. Oh, that's a big opening.
Still going to be treacherous, though. Yeah.
Hold on. Let me close this off.
Okay, there's more lava. Oh, more gold over here.
Awesome.
Oh, no. Never mind. That's iron. My eyes are seeing things that they want to see. All right. This is the skeleton right here.
Oh, wait. I got the bow. Oh, or you can just block them off.
We'll just close them off. Okay. Is this just the one piece?
Whoa, God, you teleported.
Guess what? It was just the one piece, but that's all I needed.
Yeah. Do you have an apple?
Yeah.
Oh, spawner.
Spawner?
Spawner.
Oh, I need to come help you.
I got it.
Okay.
Under control. Name tag? Bucket? Oh, 3 more string. You can have a bow.
Sweet.
Some iron and another bucket and some wheat.
Okay. All right. Gold? Cook for me.
Make me dinner.
Do you have the or a crafting table on you?
I have three.
Okay. Well then, you game prepared. Good.
Take your pick.
Make this bow now.
And there's 60 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the episode. See you next time. Bye-bye. And we're back.